My dear friends, I welcome you all to my YouTube channel Phoenix English. Friends, in this tutorial, we are going to take a review of Elizabethan poetry. In it, we will see the introduction of Elizabethan poetry, its characteristics, and major poets of Elizabethan poetry. So friends, let us see Elizabethan poetry. Now, before going towards in details of Elizabethan poetry, let us just have a short introduction of Elizabethan poetry. Elizabethan poetry comprises the age 1558 to 1603. This is the period of Queen Elizabeth of England, Queen Elizabeth I. So it is also known as Elizabethan age. This age is also known as the age of Shakespeare. This period is also known as the golden period of literature. Elizabethan poetry, as the name suggests, comprises the poetry written during the reign of Queen Elizabeth I of England. The Elizabethan age, which spanned from 1558 to 1603, was a golden period in the history of English literature. Let us see a little bit background of Elizabethan poetry. Elizabethan age, it was a very significant age. The Elizabethan literature refers to the bodies of work emerged during the period of Queen Elizabeth. The Elizabethan age was regarded as a great age of English literature. English literature flourished and witnessed its culmination during this age. The Elizabethan literature and its poets. Actually, the proper Elizabethan literary age began in 1579 with the publication of Spenser's Shepherd Calendar. This age is considered to be the literary height of the English Renaissance, because poets and dramatists, they took inspiration from Italian forms and genres. Many poets and dramatists, they drew inspiration from Italian forms and genres, such as the love sonnet, the pastoral, and the allegorical epic. Musicality, verbal sophistication, and romantic exuberance dominated the era's verse. Fine arts and literature flourished like anything during this time. And the striking thing was, poetry was the chief form of literature along with drama. So this is how we find the spirit of Renaissance had conquered England, and inevitably there was a profound interest to borrow from the classical texts. It was a great flourishing age for English literature, especially in the field of drama and poetry. The poetry of Elizabethan period obtained popularity during this age along with drama, and it became a chief form of literature. So here, students, we see major poets: William Shakespeare, Edmund Spenser, Philip Sidney, Walter Raleigh, and Christopher Marlowe. So these were the major poets. The striking thing The one more striking thing about Elizabethan poetry is many dramatists were poets also. So here we find the basic and the major types of Elizabethan poetry that many poets contributed to these forms. So here we find first sonnet was the major form of poetry. As we know, William Shakespeare contributed over more than 100 sonnets. The next form of Elizabethan poetry is elegy or pastoral elegy. Then third is lyric or song. Then ode. The next form is satire. And the last one is religious and epic poetry. So these were the forms or types of Elizabethan poetry. Now, the basic characteristics of Elizabethan poetry are, now here you are going to see different characteristics of Elizabethan poetry are as follows. The first characteristic, or we can call it as features of Elizabethan poetry. The first one is a variety of poetical forms. The Elizabethan age witnessed all varieties of poetic forms such as sonnets, lyrics, songs, elegy, satire, etc. The next feature of Elizabethan poetry is the use of metaphor, repetition, fun, and paradoxes. The third one is theme of romance and courtly love. The fourth one is patriotism. Patriotism is one of the noticeable characteristics of Elizabethan poetry. The next is Elizabethan sonnet. Actually, Thomas Watt introduced Italian sonnet to England, and then William Shakespeare contributed it a lot. The next feature or characteristics is number 6. The lyric of the periods is accompanied to music. The next one, songs and lyrics. The 7th characteristics. Songs and lyrics of the period were very natural and not artificial. Then the next characteristics of Elizabethan poetry is songs and lyrics were inserted in the plays, the striking feature. The next feature is most of the dramatists were good poets. And the next one, the sequence of sonnets were very popular. The second last feature of Elizabethan poetry is people liked music and songs. And the last characteristics of Elizabethan poetry is the diction. So the diction is mostly simple and sweet of that particular period. So my friends, apart from these all characteristics, originality, emotion, and fantasy are the characteristics found in Elizabethan poetry. These chief characteristics made the Elizabethan poetry very popular. And then the poetic forms, sonnet, elegy, lyric, ode, and song became popular in this age. We will study these types in details in next tutorial. Till then, thank you. Thank you once again.